Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5. Devotional reasons to walk with God.
Good day, brothers and sisters. So the one thing that I know to be true is that life is choice driven. We are not controlled by anything. We are given choices. Even Satan, when he was an angelic being, had the choice whether to serve the Creator or not. Satan doesn't have all power. Whatever power he has is given to him. But the one thing that the all-powerful and mighty Father does not do is overpower our choice. So no matter what life has given you, no matter what things have happened to you in your life, you still have the choice of what type of person you're going to be. You have the choice of how you're going to react to what life has thrown you. You have the choice whether to continue to serve him or jump ship like Satan did and serve the other. And I'm speaking about this because what I see in life and what I come across is those who have been dished bad hands. And those who have been dished bad hands, we've all been dished bad hands because we live in a sinful world. And people are influenced by sin and they do terrible things to us. But it depends upon how you react to those things determines your own destiny. So you choose your own destiny. You choose. Stop blaming it on everyone else. Stop blaming it on society. Stop blaming it on how badly somebody treated you. You have the choice of whether to get up and move forward or whether to stay down and behave like the enemy wants you to. And I am really talking to those who decided not to get up. Those who decided to stay in the pit of their sorrows and decided to perpetuate the treatment that have been given to them. The bullies, those narcissists, those sociopaths, those who, I know life has given you a bad hand, but it's your choice whether to get back up and say, you know what? I'm not going to treat other people the way that I have been treated. I'm not going to do to other people the way people have done to me. That ultimately directs your path. That directs your future. I understand. Those mean, nasty, bullying, Jezebelic spirit folks have been treated harshly themselves. But as I said, life is choice driven. You have the choice what your destiny will be. Choose ye this day whom you will serve. There's only two choices. There's no middle ground. Either you will get up, cry out, ask for help, serve the Almighty, or you will stay down and receive the reward that is due to those evildoers. Y'all take care. Be blessed. Have a marvelous day. Bye now.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things are the focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. The men, they gon' fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.